Thank you. Oof, this isn't the right department. Alrighty then. What was the code? Twice to the right. Once to the left. Once to the right. Found the safe. Here.
These are all of them. You're certain?
All the ones from the safe.
They're beautiful. The jackass knew how to write. Too bad he didn't only write them to me. Know what he said right before he died? That he loved another woman and regretted she wasn't there beside him. I'll never forgive him for that.
What are you doing?
Freeing myself from him. 11 years I've tried to do this, but failed. I've wanted so badly to erase him from my memory, but I keep thinking of these damned letters. The only proof that anything ever bound us. Now he's gone, without a trace.
I don't know what to say.
Hey, why the long face? Lighten up, Aiden. You really helped me. I feel like someone has lifted my curse.
There were some valuables in the safe, too.
Take them if you want.
Are you sure?
I'm done living in the past.
Farewell, Charlotte. Take care.
Farewell, Aiden.
What's going on with the wheat?
I was gonna ask you about it. What's that mean?
Nothing good. First the drought, then the deluge. you remember.
You know what I miss most about the world before the epidemic? Adrenaline.
Don't you get enough adrenaline fighting for your life every day?
You know what they say? Adrenaline leads to either fight or flight. I definitely miss the flight aspect.
As in running away?
No, dude. As in literally flying. These days, seemed only one person in this city could fly. Luan. Then you showed up.
Well, you're a paraglider, so why do you miss flying? I mean, you can still do it.
I was a skydiver, actually. And that particular flavor of flying is what I miss. But it was getting hard to run around the city in a squirrel suit with vials on your back. So, me and my team developed this ultra-light and practical paraglider you can use without any additional gear. The night runners instantly fell in love with it. Wanted to learn how to fly. So I set up a test track for them. Paraglider City Tour, we used to call it. I picked the perfect spot. Far from the VNC Tower, far from St. Paul's Cathedral, and far enough from the Missy so their lookouts didn't spoil the fun for us.
How do people do?
They mostly sucked. Except for Luan. She took to it like a baby eagle falling from a nest. But I still hold the record. If you want to try and beat it, and catch some flying thrills, be my guest. Just take the paraglider.
How you doing, buddy?
Gonna enjoy doing business with you. Thanks for coming, buddy.
Inhibitor container detected.
What's the matter?
I'm Hugh, and you're the pilgrim who turned on the electricity, right?
Word travels fast.
Mm-hmm. And word is, you help people.
Sometimes. Is that why you called me?
I need help. My kid went off the water tower earlier and hasn't come back. I'm worried.
How long has he been gone?
About 6 hours now.
That's a long time.
Wouldn't normally worry. Oh, he's such a strong kid. Built like an ox. But it's been such a long time.
How old's your son?
Does it matter? I just want my kid back. I would take care of it myself, but there are 3 young children waiting for me at home. I can't leave them unattended.
Okay, I'll take a look for you.
It's not safe here. Let's meet in my place after you found him. It's down on Lower Dam Promenade.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm Aiden. What's your name?
Match?
I was asked to bring you home.
What about the infected up there?
There aren't any. It's safe.
Then, I'll just hang here. Tell Hugh I'll... be back later.
Look, your father wants you home. He's worried.
Hugh ain't my father. I just work for him. Like a slave. I don't want to do that anymore. I don't want to go back. You can't make me.
And what's Hugh's real story?
Never mind. I don't want to get other boys into trouble.
No, it's okay. You can tell me.
Stay out of it, okay? It's none of your business.
Fine. I'll talk to him myself. You really want to stay here?
Sure. Not my first time alone in the city. I can take care of myself.
I bet.
Hey, Aiden. Thanks for clearing out the infected.
No problem, kid.
What happened? Where's Match?
He says he's not coming back. Doesn't want to work for you anymore. What's he mean, Hugh?
None of your business!
You made it my business when you sent me after Match.
Got me there.
So what exactly are you doing with these kids, Hugh? Match seemed desperate not to come back.
Fine, I'll tell you. I'm training them to survive.
Come again?
I've taught him to steal and spy.
For you?
For anyone who pays.
Are you crazy, Hugh? If the peacekeepers catch them, they'll have no mercy.
That's the first thing I teach them. How not to get caught. It's a fucked up world, Pilgrim. No one's gonna go easy on these orphans.
I'm living proof of that.
I teach them how to survive. Isn't that what fathers do for their children? Match doesn't understand that. Not now. He's at that rebellious age. When he makes it in the city, he'll realize it's because I prepared him.
You're not gonna go after him?
I'm not holding anyone here. We're family.
Yes, I could definitely paint you. But no, I have to avoid distractions. Not if I want to finish my greatest work.
Your greatest work? What's that?
A grand fresco, my magnum opus, a painting of epic proportions the world is not prepared to see. But I can't finish it. I don't have the proper shade of red.
Red?
Yes. The reddest red. I need it badly, and all these idiot merchants have is some kind of pale joke. Without the reddest red, my project will remain incomplete, and my art will not find the expression it requires. Of course, I could get my hands on. But no, that's just such a crazy idea. It sends shivers down my spine.
Let's hear it.
Oh, my. Are you sure? Okay, then. I have to admit, I already experimented in secret. And what I need is blood of the infected. But not just any infected. I find the blood of a goon is the only one that is apt to give me the true, deep red I need. I've been observing this particular goon in a certain area, and have taken to leaving out red wine for it to drink. Wine should make its blood an even more intense shade. It becomes rather aggressive after drinking the wine. Do you think you're up to the task of bringing me the creature's blood?
Sure. Sounds like fun.
Go, then. Come back when you've acquired its blood.
Take it easy.
I hear Matt told his men to leave the island camp.
Electricity turned back on.
Look what I brought you.
Oh, my God. Is it from my goon? Let me see. Pilgrim, you can stand tall today, for you have done your part, however small, in making art, history. Now leave. I have to focus to create the one red the world longs to see and paint a fresco that will change it forever. If you come back later, maybe you will see it. Oh, you may have a use for this. My older brother John gave it to me for protection, but I'd probably kill myself trying to use it.
We shouldn't submit to PKs without a fight. What happened at the bazaar sets the right example.